at Submission Underground 11 on February 23rd, UFC lightweight ally Iaquinta and UFC welterweight Mike Perry will compete in a grappling match. Two guys who are known for their striking and have never been known for their grappling will compete in a grappling match. These two have had issues in the past. It escalated in 2017 at the UFC athlete retreat where Iaquinta pulled out a gun, a water gun, and sprayed Perry with it.
Pitchers.